Yes, I am humbled by your gracious acceptance. Mara Sav, my sister, your queen, may be gone. But she is with us now, and always. As for you, my friends, my barons, you embraced me when I was cast out. And for that, I gift to you the bounty of the Tangled Shore. Go, unleash upon the fallen chaos.
By your grace, Father.
You would be proud. The Reefborn's love for their queen remains undiminished.
Love is fleeting, but devotion. Now that is forever. Not one of them has ever shown more strength of devotion than you, my dear brother. The Awoken cannot be trusted. You and I know that better than anyone. Together, we can bestow upon our people the fortune they so richly deserve. Extinction.
Frontier of outlaws, scavengers, pirates. Murderers like Aldrin and his fallen would fit right in. We need to search the shore. From the fallen camps in Quitter's Well to that ancient Awoken watchtower on the horizon. Leave no stone unturned. Aldrin can't hide from us.
Korra told us Cade's killers are skulking about the Tangled Shore. It's not much of a lead, but it's all we've got. Let's get to searching. Aldrin and his gang of fallen can't hide from us. Gotta be a way forward if we keep looking. I've marked a suspicious energy signature on your display. Might be worth checking out.
Huh. Well, that's gotta be something.
This is some kind of smuggler's tunnel. Were the creatures we fought in the Prison of Elders. They're spreading. There, on the ridge.
Perhaps you will give my children a better fight than your current king.
They're sucking the ether out of this servitor, corrupting it. Someone's hacking our comms.
You're late. Here I was thinking I'd be hunting Uldren alone.
Petra Venge!
We need to talk. Face to face. I'm on my way to see an old acquaintance. Word is, he wants Uldren and his barons dead as much as we do. Problem is, the feeling is mutual. So my acquaintance is laying low in a hidden bunker. If we want him to open the door, we can't leave any witnesses. Clear the area. I'm sending you some backup. Please, don't shoot the backup.
Our backup are fallen.
Oh, did I forget to mention that?
Not that I'm complaining, but why are Fallen fighting against other Fallen?
The Scorn aren't Fallen. Not anymore. Resurrect dead Fallen as frenzied, bloodthirsty puppets, and he believes Aldrin gave him that power.
Aldrin and the Barons murder Cade, and then come here. What's so special about the Tangled Shore?
That's not my secret to tell, Guardian. It's the reefs. I'll say this. Aldrin sent the Barons here for a reason. I just need to confirm my suspicions.
Out here, Petra.
Great. Now get over here. Shine your shoes, Guardian. You're about to meet the Spider.
Ah. Well, if it isn't Petra Venge. The worst jailer in the solar system! What brings you to my home away from home? Away from home? On the run, are we?
I heard you lost the shore.
Gah! You lost my shore.
Thought you might want some help getting it back.
A guardian? Where, oh where, pray tell, is its ghost?
Never mind the ghost. There were two guardians at the Prison of Elders when it fell. Cade Six, and this one. The three of us want the same thing, Spider. Aldrin and his barons. Dead.
Oh, what is your... Oh, oh, oh. I see. Despite our clear... mutually aligned interests. I'm sorry, but I can't help but feel like it is I who will come up short. It's true. I know where Aldrin and his barren scheme. You go scratch your itch, then we can just say, you owe me. Then we have a deal.
Deal.
business is business. I'm always... One more thing before I give you the location of the Baron's soiree. The Prison of Elders continues to leak like a sieve. Someone should clean up that mess before traipsing off for murder and mayhem. What do you say, friend? Quid pro quo before you go? Until we meet again. I think the Awoken will find my prices are the best prices.
I'm sorry about Cade. He didn't deserve to... And my people are in ruins. Those who knelt to Uldren he slaughtered. The rest have scattered. But it's not too late for revenge. Here... This bow is for you. Straight from the Vestian Armory. Let's go set things right.
Here for a favor. Very good. Make the shore respect you.
Thank you. Hey, how's the clan going?
Welcome to Gambit, kid. Call me Drifter. Here you're gonna... I can't tell if that look in your eye is determination or rage. Word is, you and Cade had a pretty good partnership. That's rare. From what I could tell, that guy preferred to work alone. Maybe he liked how you pulped a hive god or two. I know that's why I like you. Listen, don't let his death weigh on you. Somewhere out there, someone's got a bullet with your name on it. Same for him. Same for me. Nothing we can do. So go out on your terms, with a gun in your hand and loot in your pockets. Only way to live. The derelict's always in orbit if you wanna vent. Careful with that. Don't waste this. Hey, you let me know whenever you feel like throwing some taken at your friends. Drifter needs more moats, kids. What are they doing out there, shooting blanks?
For opposition to me. Send our enemies packing. Come across some valuable resources while hunting our opposition. They belong to yours truly. introduce him to the consequences firsthand.
Guardian down.
Thank you.
I'm showing a Hive containment cell inbound near our current position.
I take friendship seriously. Very seriously. Oh, now don't look at me like that. I would never ask you to do something that wasn't in your own interest, too. Remember that. So, to business. I will supply you with the Baron's location, with which I am quite familiar, as it was until recently mine.
The Spider gave us a chance to kill them all. One fell swoop. And if Aldrin's there too, even better. The traitor Prince will not survive us.
Good hunting. Crystal barrels.
Here to resupply? Me too.
Thank you so much for watching. Let me know in the comments section what you thought about it below. Check the links in the description and you can pick which platforms to follow me on. If you're new around here, how about subscribing and clicking the notification bell, as I put out new videos every single day. I've been Victor the Dragon, and I'll speak to you soon.